Have you heard of the ancient Keyblade War?
Huh? Of course I have.
Long ago, Keyblade wielders waged a war over the ownership of light.
Yeah, the Master's favorite story.
I wonder what they planned on doing with Kingdom Hearts after making it appear.
Who knows? I don't get why anyone would initiate a war.
So, you know the Lost Masters?
Who?
They're the ones who started the Keyblade War.
Never heard of them. Where'd you hear about that?
Or, they're the ones for whom the war started.
I'm not following you.
You can drop the facade.
Facade?
On that land shall darkness prevail and light expire. A prospective Keyblade master should know this.
If you say so.
The gazing eye sees the fate of the world. The future. It's already been written.
Really? I'm not so sure about that. Besides, who's to say I can't change it? And maybe light will prevail.
Pretty confident. But things aren't in your favor.
Perhaps, but unlike darkness, there's more light than meets the eye. You might be surprised.
Oh, I hope so.
They can take your world. They can take your heart. Cut you loose from all you know. But if it's your fate, then every step forward will always be a step closer to home.
Let me face, let me face, let me face. watch me cry all of the tears.
Greetings, everyone. I'm Zarku, and welcome to my blind Let's Play of Kingdom Hearts 3. I had to re-record this opening segment, so you're going to notice a little bit of audio change in just a few minutes. So, I have seen this, first 2 minutes of this game. So, you're not getting my honest reaction right here. But you will be able to, I am streaming this on twitch.tv/Zarku, and you'll be able to find it here on Zarku Games on YouTube. Right now I have to pick my traits, which, if anyone's played Kingdom Hearts before, is very classic. You always start at the beginning of the game like this. It's like the mini tutorial. Alright. Yes, we get these neat little pictures to see what we're doing. Yes. What do you desire? What do I desire? Genie. I want the genie. Come here, genie. I want Robin Williams back. No, not Johnny Depp. Aunt Robin Williams back. Ah, not the Lion King level. Genie! Oh. I'd fine. I guess I'll take. We could choose from Vitality, Wisdom, or Balance. I'm gonna choose Vitality. A rugged body that'll endure even the toughest challenges. Yes, I do. And then I get three more choices. Ooh, that's cool. Didn't see that one before. Yeah, I want to do real keyblades. Let me do that already.
Nominee.
Aw, Pinky promise. Do you think everyone in, like, Disney has made up his, like, a pinky promise and broke it? That's why they only have three fingers and a thumb? What power do you seek? We can choose from Mystic, the Warrior, or the Guardian. I'm going to choose the Warrior. Why? Because dual-wielding Keyblades is awesome. Yes. And with Donald and Goofy, we already have a Guardian and a Mystic. Is this who you are? Yes. I think this affects your item slots, or something like that. Alright, who left the bathroom on? Okay, Sora, that means there's a tidal wave coming. See? You lived on an island, you should know this. Okay, Sora, how many times have you been drowned by now? Okay, oh, big open thing, lake, mirror. All right, we're either fighting a giant boss that I can't beat or the dark version of myself. Combat basics. All right, this is where my recording picks up, so you're gonna hear my voice change. Okay, combo basics. Let's see if I can combo basically. Press X will attack. Press square without moving through a block. Tilt and throw dodge. Oh, I get those by default in this game. Locking on. R1 locks on. R2 cycles. Pretty basic. No, close. That's probably the Vitality Warrior. That's how you're big. How many times have I killed you? Dodge the glowy of the deal. Come here, head. Come here, head. Wow, you're floaty. This is such a floaty game. Holy cow. And I thought the second one was like, look, I'm just gonna stay in the sky for now. Oh, that hurts me. Stop that. You're not even giving me items? This is brutal. I'm on fire and water. I'm good for now. Get me into the actual game. The controller keeps coming unplugged.
In order to defeat Xehanort, there are allies we must gather. Acting now to rouse them from their slumber.
Does that mean I have to kiss them? This is Disneyland, after all.
Your mark of mastery exam. was conducted in the hopes you would acquire the power to wake them. However, the darkness nearly took control of you, and your grasp of your new abilities leaves much to be desired. Furthermore, Xehanort nearly made you his vessel, and in the process stripped you of most of the power you had gained by then. I suspect
you've
already noticed this, correct? But first, you must regain all the strength you have lost. Perhaps it is foolish to expect a complete recovery, but it is absolutely vital you perfect one power.
The power getting me my waking, coffee.
Which you failed to master during your exam. There's someone who lost his strength and found it again. A true hero to whom you ought to pay a visit. Perhaps he can point you in the right direction.
Got it.
You can count on us to take care of Sora.
I would have it no other way. I put Sora in your hands.
And don't forget, we'll put an eye on you.
Oh, this is gonna be lots of fun.
It's not a vacation. Let's go.
Count on us.
Gunships.
How are we supposed to get there now?
What? I thought you knew.
Looks like all the old highways are closed. Didn't Master Yen Sid say that Sora should trust the guidance his heart gives?
Come on, Sora! Which way? Hey! Would you get serious?
Give me a break. I'm trying. These things take time.
Well, since we've already been before, why don't you try picturing our friends like we're there?
Well? Sorry, I got nothing. What did you expect?
May your heart be your guiding key.
Huh? What's that?
Master Yen Sid always said that, right before we went off on any of our real important adventures.
I've never heard him say that. Well, none of our adventures have been that
Ring
important before.
Maybe I just imagined it.
Oh, wow, I got it right.
May my heart be my guiding key.
Hit it with the keyblade?
I got it!
Was I right? Wow. Oh, okay. Fucking hit with the keyblade. Oh, man. I was kind of hoping you would just have some
Coliseum, here we come!
Sora, we can't solve all the problems with violence. No, we're gonna solve all the problems with violence. I feel like we're going backwards. Kingdom Hearts 2.9? Over 11.9, and we've gone all the way to the future.
At long last, the time had come. The planets were edging into perfect alignment. And the plan Hades devised 18 years ago was about to reach fruition. The fates had predicted this very future, the day he would seize control of Olympus and rule over all the cosmos. Hades' previous attempts using Terra, Cloud, and Orin to advance his plans for conquest had failed. The hour was not yet right. But now the planets were aligned, and nothing could possibly go wrong. A wave of darkness slants down from their celestial rank, and one by one, Hades.
Apparently, I'm actually ready to install the game I'm playing.
Some of them, the same monstrosities that Sora and his friends had already fought. Bested before. With both the Titans and his longing for vengeance against Zeus reinvigorated, Hades began his attack on Olympus.
Come on, you can't get James Woods. Like, that's the whole point of Hades, is James Woods. I mean, I guess if you put him right at the beginning, the whole game's just gonna go downhill from there. Unless you get Jeremy Irons to play Scott.
Huh?
It's called a cave, Sora. You lived in one for a while.
No fanfare?
Wow, you're conceited.
Nope, my son's like not here either. The Colosseum.
Sora, you opened the gate.
I was a little off again, sorry. We'll find him, but we need to go.
Well, it looks like we're walking.
Yeah, up is the usual direction.
Well, never hurts to have your head in the clouds.
Exactly.
Goofy? There's actually somebody named that in this world.
Hey, we're leaving.
Oh, man, I gotta give it to this one. They got rid of the whole, like, silly opening. I wonder if there's any items back here.
Nope.
Yeah, I do want to go that way, Donald. Shut up. I want to go this way.
Yeah.
I want to jump right there. Okay, magic. Items. I don't have any items. Money. Wow, you're not even kidding. You're throwing me into the big baddies right away. Okay, so they're using the second game's one, it looks like. It's like a combo of them. Yeah. Alright, ability, Sora. Wow. Well, I have a lot of stuff by default. Oh, he starts with Cure. Nice. There's Corging. I thought that said Goofy Disgust, and that was very weird. Okay. Equipment. Okay, I have nothing. Well, you move so quick in this game. Climb up some ledges. Free running. Alright, cool. Well, we're gonna do that later. That's neat.
willing. Boop, boop. Wow. Twilight Shard. Run off. Where am I supposed to go? That's way, probably. Dude, you're doing this glide thing already? I do. Open boost. A poop boost. Let's see, is that equipment? That's an ability. Alright, so they do have that mode still back. I got an AP boost. This is interesting. Smash everything. I wanted to smash the crate cutscene. I want that apple.
I think we might be going in circles.
No, you walk 5 feet, Goofy.
Did I make a turn at the wrong rock?
Nope.
Hey, Hercules! Where are you?
Yeah, because he's Superman and can hear everything. Olympus.
I dotted my I's, crossed my T's, zeroed the hero. So what gives? Who could possibly be trying to give me a migraine by yodeling that yutz's name?
Really? Hades?
It's just you. Maybe.
It's just us? Even for you, that's cold.
Don't forget, I can always turn up the heat!
Wait, if Hades is here, then where's her?
What is everyone's infatuation with that stone?
I don't know.
You know what, never mind.
Merchandise.
Never mind. I'm cool. I'm good. Because Wonder Boy will be out of my hair soon enough.
So you're up to no good again.
Of course he is.
You bet.
Oh, easy. What is this, Sparta? Kind of on a schedule. Don't have time to toss around the old fire and brimstone. The whole cosmos is basically waiting for me to, you know, conquer it.
Poor Hades. He thinks he can actually pull it off this time.
Where are my titans? Show me your power!
Fuu, do you remember the part where you're powerless? Huh. This might be a little bit of a threat. Hey, look, lava. I like how Goofy Smart had a shield up. Looks like Team Hearts is blasting off again.
That sent him sailing.
Maybe I should have made sure they were dead this time.
Sailing right to where I left. No No biggie. Nice work, boys. So, back to the whole cosmic coup thing? Really? Are you kidding? Jeez Louise. Seriously, when it rains, it pours. Okay, who's the new pest?
Hey now, that ain't no way to say hello, especially to your old friends.
Ah, perfect. Now I gotta put up with you too. Funny, I don't remember you doing me any memorable favors. So, you can keep your heartless this time. I'm going back to my original plan, all right? So, toodaloo. Exits that away. Hey, it was great seeing ya. Happy trails!
We are not here for you. I have my own business to attend to. All I need to know is if there is a distinctive black box somewhere in this world.
Black box, huh? Black box, black box, black box. Wait, don't tell me. You're after the one Zeus hid on Earth?
Possibly. If I were, where might it be?
Dun dun dun. Interesting. I mean, we still have to deal with Pete being a major villain, but... Which was probably one of the worst things that they did in this game. He's just not threatening. Like, at all. And considering there's no fall damage in this game, I don't think that was really necessary for Hercules. I like how he didn't catch Donald.
Found him.
Because he can fly, he's a duck. Why can't you fly? You're a duck. I'm just gonna leave you there. This is improvement.
You guys are here. Sora,
Donald, Goofy. You literally dropped in. Gotta say, I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Like the catch.
Yeah, thanks, Herc. But what's going on?
Fire, Sora. It's called fire.
Take a guess. Starts with an H.
Ah.
Hercules?
I get the picture. Actually, we bumped into the H-ster on the way here.
He said something about conquering the whole cosmos.
All of it, huh? Nice of him to show a little self-restraint. Well, whatever he's planning, I'll send him running back across the Styx.
That's our Herc.
Bless my soul. Save point? This is the first save point we've got. Moogle Shop. We're in Thebes. Alright guys, we're gonna save our game here. This is the shop. This is the save point. Tutorials unlocked. Save. Alright, we're saving our game, and we're going to cut for YouTube.
Thank you everyone for watching my episode 1 of Kingdom Hearts 3 Let's Play. We don't have bumpers for the episodes yet, they'll be coming in future episodes, so I didn't do a good sign off in the video, so I'm adding that here. Thank you for watching. Cheers.